event was really incredible. All my favorite artists are here. Lots of new information, new features.
It's all about community. It's a great environment.
Substance Stanford team collaborated with the Adobe Research to develop this new filter, which is called auto tiling. And we're going to run our auto tiling. Zoom out. And just in a few seconds, boom, that's it. It's
very exciting.
We can grab our photos or pictures that we can take out there and put on the software, and they have the auto filling.
I just published a new scene entirely made with the stylization filter. And instead of spending 3 hours on something, I spent maybe 15 minutes.
I think the real goal of research is just to deliver a seamless experience where people don't even realize how much science and deep effort go behind these types of algorithms because they work so well.
OpenPBR started this collaboration between Autodesk and Adobe because we have the same customers. They need to exchange assets between our software.
Maxon is thrilled with the OpenPBR initiative and are really excited about the implementation of OpenPBR.
One of the things that I adore the most in Substance Painter, not only features, but people who create it, who's sharing things, sharing knowledge.
My biggest successes have always been not the papers that I've had, but the moments that technology has actually reached the hands of artists and customers. And then you see the amazing artwork that comes from the tools and the capabilities you've given them.